I use this sequencer to wire up these LEDs. Dang, it's actually super bright. You saw the sequencer, I used it to change the animation from a sequential signal, reverse sequential, as well as a pew pew sequential. Which animation do you like best?